As a kid, when I was young, everything is so costly. My dad brought me to a marine shop. We went in, but we couldn't afford. All this while, it has always been sort of like my dream to have a marine tank at home. So we started out from just a small marine tank at home, growing some corals to for our fun part, but we didn't know that it, as we culture, we grow, our passion for the ocean is increasing every day, that we finally went into this trade.